So you have heard of this cool Undertale fan project called Unitale, which allows you to create your own custom Undertale battles? And you want to try it out for yourself? Perfect! In this short tutorial, I will show you exactly how to download and set up Unitale. I will also show you how to install Unitale mods. Let's get started! To download Unitale, simply search for Create Your Frisk Download. Then click on this GitHub link and you will be taken to this page. Just scroll down past the changelog and select the version for your operating system. Mine is Windows and I have a 64-bit computer, so I'll download this one. Create a new folder somewhere and call it Unitale or CYF for Create Your Frisk. This ensures that all Unitale files will be in one location. Find the zip file you just downloaded and extract it by right-clicking on it and selecting the extraction option. Then choose the folder you just created as the destination and press Extract. The Unitale folder should now open in a new Explorer window. To start Unitale, simply click the EXE and voila, you're done. Now that's all well and good, but the mods that are currently installed are pretty lame. So let's download a better mod. You can find mods all over the internet, but just searching Unitale mods yields good results. I'm going to download this Metaton Neophyte I found to show you how to properly install mods. This mod comes in a zip file as well. After it has finished downloading, double-click to open it up in a program like 7-Zip, grab this folder, and drag it over the mods folder in your Unitale directory. Wait for it to extract, and done! You can now play the mod you just extracted. Now you know how to install mods others have created, but what about creating your own mods? That's a topic for another video, so stay tuned for a tutorial series on that. Creator out!